Pengarah filem The Journey, Chiu Keng Guan mengakui tidak pernah menyangka filem itu kini menjadi filem terlaris dalam sejarah. Mengutip 13.3 juta ringgit setakat ini, dia menyatakan tiada resipi khusus tetapi yakin The Journey memaparkan kehidupan Malaysia yang sebenar. Ditayangkan sejak 30 Januari lalu, filem yang menjalani 40 hari penggambaran menelan bajet 3 juta ringgit.
Ya, betul. Saya terkejut and I just don't believe it. We try our best to tell a story we're willing to share, but we didn't think about box office that time. But it really kind of good response, feeling touched. I think really terkejut bila tahu result macam ni. But it's fine. I think it's a good thing for us to continue to build good movies and a real Malaysian movie. I rasa mungkin tak ada sebab dulu kan ada ramai film Cina yang dia yang follow Hong Kong or follow Taiwan, it not success because saya rasa film ni dia boleh jadi accept by everyone because it tell a story, really a Malaysia story. We use our Malaysia way, landscape, family, culture, everything. So it didn't follow any overseas formula, just ikut sendiri tempatan punya rasa.
Kejayaan itu mendorong Chiu untuk mengarahkan filem berbahasa Melayu suatu hari nanti. Baginya, penonton kini lebih bijak memilih karya tontonan yang tidak terbatas kepada bahasa sesuatu filem.
Ya, memang sebab I pun suka P. Ramlee punya movies and I really hope if have the chance for me to try, I really want to do a Malay movie or really a Malaysian movie. Yeah, I really can see a hope there. Sebab dulu kan memang Chinese mostly go to Chinese movie, Malay go to Malay movie. But I think once the story is really Malaysian, it's not about bangsa, culture, then everyone can accept. So I think this one a very, very good step to step out and everyone just come. We just talk about local movie. It's not about Malay or Chinese movie. It's a local movie. It's a Malaysian movie. Yeah.
Pernah mengarahkan filem Woho dan Great Day, The Journey bakal dibawakan ke Singapura dan Taiwan pada Mac dan April nanti. Filem ini masih ditayangkan di rangkaian Pawagam Malaysia.